Tues.
Good morning, Cathedral. I'm Elena.
And I'm Lucas with your morning announcements for Tuesday, October 30th.
Let's start off the show with a message from Mr. Daly.
Good Tuesday morning, Cathedral. I got a couple of thank yous and congratulations. First of all, I know we had our Cuts for Cancer event yesterday where I'm told 17 different girls and one father had their hair cut. I know this event is put on a yearly basis. I believe it's the seventh year we've done this at Cathedral High School. So I want to congratulate and thank Mrs. Daly and all the Gale guides for organizing the event, and it's such a worthy cause. I know Miss Mundo, our cosmetology teacher, and all her students are a huge part and are very inconvenienced, but I know they joyfully help with the activity, and so we thank Miss Mundo and encourage you to take cosmetology if that's something you're interested in next year. And of course, Mr. Trabuco, who just seems to have his influence on just about everything around here at Cathedral. So we thank you for all your help. I had a belated congratulations I missed last week for the cross country team. I know Miss Fitzpatrick and Mr. Deneen were overjoyed at the performance of the cross country team at the city championship last week, and we were victorious, and I know we are on the prowl for getting the medals that our students have earned to them. So congratulations to the cross country team. I know that was a great victory, and many of our students ran their personal bests significantly faster than they had run the week before. And lastly, it is Halloween week, and we have our Halloween dance and We Scare Hunger tomorrow. If I can get this paper to work for me, there we go. A couple reminders about the dance tonight. I think it's our first dance of the year on site, and a lot of our new students might not know the protocol. So tickets will not be sold at the door, so the tickets are sold out. So if you don't have a ticket, you cannot show up at the door and try to get admission. Tickets cannot be transferred from one student to another. You will not be allowed in. Those are standard for our school dances. Bring a photo ID if you have one. That just makes sure we know who you are. And enter via the Wentworth Street entrance only. So you're going to come in through the main doors, the main entrance on Wentworth Street. There will be security there. You will be checked very thoroughly. A reminder to students, don't take what should be a very fun night and ruin it by coming under the influence of anything. You know, if we catch you, you've got a big problem on your hands. So don't ruin what could be a good fun night with you and your friends by coming under the influence or having anything on your person that you should not have, and you know very well what that means. There will be no coats or bags allowed into the cafeteria, and you're not going to have access to your lockers, so that's very important, even if they're in the forum. We have to do that to keep things safe and sound here at school. So you can use the coat check, it's $1 per item, or otherwise leave your valuables and bags at home. There will be some treats and water sold, and I know it'll be Halloween and people will be wearing costumes, but please, you cannot have a mask on. We have to be able to identify you, and no replica weapons, please, or anything that could be interpreted in the wrong way. And once you're in, you will not be allowed to leave and come back. So we look forward to a good night this evening and a good day at school. And I know tomorrow will be We Scare Hunger, and there's a lot of fun things going on here at Cathedral this week. And with that, I wish you all a good day and turn it back over to the anchors.
Thanks, sir. This is a reminder for all Sewing Club members that the club will meet after school tomorrow, Halloween for Hunger, for a scary Halloween sewing activity. Be sure to bring your signed permission forms to the meeting and bring a friend. Anyone can join the club. It's not too late. See Mrs. Hootsel in room 216 for permission forms.
Attention all girls. Are you interested in learning more about exciting career pathways available in technology and trades? See Ms. Verasso and sign up in guidance for a monthly workshop series here at Cathedral. The first workshop is November 8th in Period 5. Free pizza will be served.
Picture Retake Day is next Monday, November 5th. Students will be called down starting at 9 o'clock to the stage for retakes. Students interested in taking retakes are asked to bring back their proofs from last picture day if possible, because they will need to provide all of the information that was on the ID package.
Are you unsure of the road ahead after high school? If so, come to Pathways Night this Thursday from 6 to 8 p.m. at Bishop Ryan. Meet representatives from post-secondary schools, employers in the Hamilton-Wentworth region, and employment services providers who can help you make those critical decisions as you consider your future. Visit the SHSM and OYAP booths to make the most of your high school experience. See your student services counselor for more information.
Students who are donating blood today, please see Ms. Charlton in front of the attendance office at 10:25. Please bring your photo ID, drink plenty of water, as well eat beforehand. Thank you for your life-saving contribution.
There will be a Halloween bake sale tomorrow in the CAF starting at 9 a.m. Monster cookies, pumpkin tarts, jaw cookies, witch cupcakes, butter tarts, and so much more will be for sale. All these treats were made by the hospitality students in periods 2, 3, 4, and 5.
There will be a midget boys basketball tryout today from 4:30 to 6 o'clock. Please note that if you are trying out, you are not to be in the gym until 4:15. Thank you for Mr. Cabardis, Mr. D'Souza, and Mr. Susie. And the midget girls basketball team will practice tomorrow at 4:15. All players must attend to prepare for your playoff game Thursday.
There will be a wrestling training today session today after school. Please meet outside the gymnasium and bring appropriate workout attire. And the badminton club will be playing this Thursday evening in the gym from 7 to 9 p.m. Thanks from Mr. John.
And those are all of your announcements for today, Cathedral.
Have a great day, girls, and thanks for watching.
This is Halloween.
Red and black.
It's slightly green.
Aren't you scared?
Well, that's just fine. Say it once, say it twice. Take a chance and roll the dice. Right with the moon in the dead of night.
Everybody scream. Everybody scream.